Hey guys, what's going on? I did find another two boxes of Fairfield 3-point boxes. So I wanted to open those and then also remind people to enter the, I guess I was calling it the high-end pack giveaways. So I'm going to link that in this video. It's the one that is going to have Prism, Panini Prism, Select, and Brilliance. I think I found at least one hit, which is a jersey card from Prism, that I'll put in there. If I find more, I'll put some more in there, but I think I really only have one for now. I have, usually if I have a duplicate, like, jersey or something, I'll give it away. I'll put that in there as a little surprise. I think I'm going to do maybe three or five packs, depending how much, or between three and five, depending how many, you know, packs I feel like making. Sometimes I start wrapping them and putting them, and it starts getting tedious, so I'm like, all right, I'm just going to do three. But I'll try and do maybe three, four, or five packs and then pull some winners. Just to remind people, so I think I'm going to pull that on Wednesday. That's why I wanted to kind of add it to this video. So to give you guys a couple extra days who didn't get to enter yet, you know, a chance to enter it. Otherwise, I got two of these, $15 each, one autograph mem card and hobby packs. And then eventually down the road, I'll be making more packs from these also. Like I did before, a lot of the giveaways come from this stuff that I'll end up doing down the road. Alright, so I'll put the autograph to the side. With the mem card to the side, and I'll kind of actually these are like dollar store packs. I'll start with this one. I'm almost certain this is the one that's like from the dollar store, even though this one feels a little bit thicker, so it might not be. Or this is actually the hobby one, so I'll save that for last. They switched it up on me. This is probably the dollar store one, even though I like the stuff from the 90s and 80s and early. Even though they're not worth anything, I think it's still pretty cool to get them. So Isaiah Thomas, Terry Cummings, Hersey Hawkins, Frank Cornett, and it's just a checklist. Eddie Johnson, Scott Brooks, who's a coach now, I believe. Will Perdue, Jerome Lane. Another Bull, Horace Grant, that's a pretty good one to get. Anything Bulls is pretty cool. Joe Dumars, I guess this is like an insert. I don't know if it's like a hit. Joe Dumars, it's gold, so I'll have to look if that's even worth anything. Unless it's just gold for an all-star card in Miami. It's still pretty cool. Mookie Blaylock, Danny Ferry, rookie, Rick Adelman. And Jerry Sloan. Oh, they did have coaches' cards back then. So I guess people shouldn't complain that Panini puts that in there, which I'm one of the ones that complain. But you think about it now, they used to have it back then. So the rookies are Danny Ferry, Mookie Blaylock was a good one, and Frank Cornett. So that wasn't a bad pack if you're a 90s person. There's two Donruss's. Don't know which is which. I'll go with 1516. I'm glad that they put Donruss because this is the one that I get the most hits, extra hits from. It's actually had autographs and jersey cards, so that's good that they're putting two of those in there. Varejao, Brook Lopez, Gasol, and rebounding Kings, Patrick Ewing. So that's a cool one to get. Oh, it's number two. 69 of 98. So that's pretty awesome. Like I see, this is why I'm happy that they're putting two Donruss in there, because these I was getting almost guaranteed a numbered card or even an autograph. So that's pretty cool. So it's one extra hit so far, I guess. Millsap, Splitter, Chris Bosh, and Thaddeus Young. So I think that's pretty much it for that one. So like I said, that's one cool extra hit to get. And then this is Donruss 1617. Demetrius Jackson rookie card, Patrick McCaw rookie card, Derrick Rose, Isaiah Thomas, Anthony Davis, Ben McLemore, Meritich, Buddy Hield rookie card, Draymond Green, Curry back to back, that's awesome, and Damian Lillard. Down the road, I do plan on making a Warriors pack, a giveaway. I know the Warriors cards are the most valuable. A lot of people ask for them. But I'm going to do like a pack giveaway for those. So that's that one hit so far. Actually, did I put it back in here? Oh, no, I put it over there. Okay. And so I'll start with the jersey card. Darko Milicic, that's pretty funny. I guess they're saying this is a $5 card. I think he was like the number two pick overall ahead of Carmelo. So that's pretty funny. Don't really think it's worth $5, but you know. But that's pretty awesome. Is this his rookie one? No, I don't think it was a rookie in 2007. And the hit is somebody I have no idea who it is. Tornike Shanglia for the net. Why am I getting so many Nets cards? I tell you, I guarantee the Fairfield finds a state that these boxes are going to and knows what's going in there, because this is like the it's like the third in a row hit from Brooklyn. The last box had two hits in there, so that was pretty interesting. So this is Brooklyn Nets, because I live in that area. I'll have to look and do some research. Pretty decent card though, it's pretty thick. So that was the first box. And I'll do the second box now. Whoops. And let's see what we got. Probably the same thing. Yeah, so Donruss is cool. I'm happy with two Donrusses. Usually I'm, like I said, guaranteed something. So I'll start with the Skybox. These I get from the vending machine for like 75 cents, 50 cents probably. So, like I said, you're still kind of getting shafted. I didn't do this, did I? Everybody's probably like, wait, I was like wondering. Alright, so this is the hobby pack from the first one. Tyreke Evans, John Henson, I guess this is rookie 2012. Yeah, so this is a 2012 pack. So that's a John Henson rookie. Big Milwaukee fans nowadays. Al Jefferson. Harrison Barnes rookie. That's another good one to get. Oh, and I got an extra autograph. See, that's pretty cool. Lavoy Allen. The name sounds familiar. I got to look where he's on now. I think he's still playing. So, where did he play? Oh, 76ers. Did I say Clippers? I meant 76ers. Did he play for Villanova, if I'm not mistaken? I think he did, but I'm not sure. So, that's one extra hit. I'll put it with the rest. Then I'll do like a recap. This might be kind of a long-ish video. Alright, so these are really awesome rookies, so I'm going to separate those, put that in the final pack for a recap. And then Westbrook, Blake Griffin, Joel Anthony. So that wasn't terrible. So back to box number two. I'll do these quick because they're not really worth anything. Bill Wennington. James Worthy, that's a cool one. Chris Dudley, Higgins, checklist. Shivius, Will Perdue, Lojas, Reggie Williams, Terry Davis, John Williams, Bannister, Robertson, Danny Young, Rockets. That was the hobby. So I'll do the same order, maybe get some of the same luck. Maybe I'll get another numbered card in here. Moskov, Hayward, Luol Deng, Frank Kaminsky rookie card, Devin Harris, Wesley Matthews, Trevor Ariza, and Rose. And I don't think anything was special about that. And 16-17. So I'll have to do a recap even to let you guys know what year everything was. 16-17, Jaylen Brown, Greg Payton, Wilson Chandler, Jeremy Lamb, Antetokounmpo, Barea, Zach Randolph, and DeMar DeRozan, Court Kings. Not numbered. Still a cool one to get. Draymond Green, Curry again, back to back, and Damian Lillard. So that's that. And just wanted to recap. That was 16-17. This is, that's probably not going to say it, 1990. 15-16. The hobbies are 12-13. And that's pretty much it. And this is probably 90s. So the last hobby pack. Hopefully I get another autograph. Marvin Williams, Chris Kamen, Charles Jenkins, Rashard Lewis, Gordon Hayward, rookie Bernard James. I think I have his autograph or something. Or I might have gave it away already. Bernard James, Ibaka, and Chauncey Billups. So no extra hit for that one, it looks like. So the jersey card, which I've gotten plenty of stuff from his, is Spencer Hall's. I actually have his autograph also. Spencer Hall, full court press, relic card. And that is numbered 299 of 499. For the Kings, and a pretty decent autograph on card. So I know a lot of people say they've gotten bad hits from 3-point box. They have no luck. They hate it. They say it's garbage. But this proves that, you know, you just have to be lucky, and I guess I'm actually getting some luck. So Steve Smith on card autograph, 111 of 299. It's not the greatest player, but it's a decent hit. I mean, I would take a Steve Smith on card autograph any day, and plus he's on the Miami Heat. Miami Heat stuff is pretty good. So anyways, yeah, decent hit for that one. Spencer Hawes, I've gotten a lot of stuff from him, so that was, just do a quick little recap. Here's the Patrick Ewing. And the only thing is the price keeps going up. It's the whole like supply and demand. The more people want something, the more the price is going to go up. And I got a bonus hit on the first one. Lavoie Allen. I'm almost certain he went to Villanova. But I guess I'll... Wait, does it say... Oh, Temple. Okay, I knew it was one of those schools in Philadelphia. I had a 50-50 chance and I blew it. Milicic, that's a cool one to get. It's kind of like a funny little meme because of the whole Carmelo thing. And he got picked ahead of Carmelo. So that's not bad at all. And last is this guy. I'll have to look him up, see what he's about. So that's a cool little one to get. I don't think this was numbered. But, yeah, I'm pretty happy with the Steve Smith, actually. I watched him play when he was in the NBA. And I know he's the announcer now, so it's a very common name. And then these were, like, just some extra kind of cool rookie cards. Barnes, Henson. Henson's going to be really popping. We get a lot of people asking for that one. Buddy Hield. I don't know why. Oh, these are just rookie cards. Then there's some Steph Curry and Warriors stuff in here. I think, like, what I'll do, so you guys are kind of the first to know, is, like, whoever wins the same thing I did with the Super Bowl, I'll give them to make packs for, like, the NBA Finals or something like that, or maybe, like, the Final Four in NBA. Or, if the Warriors win, I'm not saying they will because I'm not going to get a lot of hate, but whoever wins, I'll make a pack for those. Like, if the Cavs and Warriors play again, I'll make packs for each team and give it away and stuff like that leading up. I'll do it like game one or before game one of the finals, and then I'll pick a winner at the end of the finals or after the finals are over. So that's why I have a feeling it's probably going to be, actually, even though the Warriors lost, right? It could be Spurs, actually. But I think it's a toss-up this year. I know, I think the Pacers and Cavs are tied. I should have a lot of Raptors cards if they make it, too. I know I think that's number one team in the East. 76ers, I should have a decent amount. So I'll try to make some packs, same thing, a giveaway pack for those. But anyways, that's it. Hope you guys liked it. I mean, this is always fun. I've been getting lucky. I watch other people's videos, and I admit they get some really bad cards, but I've been getting really lucky with these. And like I said, I'll link the video to the giveaway for the packs. And I'll see you guys later. Thanks.